for a week and a half. Let's go. Got my security cleared, got the luggage, about to head. Right, got on the boat to Freising. Just arrived at the Marriott in Freising. Okay folks, just got to Munich, we're here for a day, take a quick look from the view outside, it's nice and hot over here. Alright folks, so why am I here? I've got quite a few customer meetings, starting with Germany, then go to France, then Spain, to Italy, Austria, and then we'll head from here to Pakistan inshallah. I hate traveling with two pieces of luggage. The reason to pack two was because I'm headed to Pakistan for a longer time afterwards. So now I need to condense all of that into one luggage. All right.
I'm now headed in,
driving downtown to have something to eat. That's what I'm doing. In a minute, but first have some kebabs. Freising kebabs are Freising. But I've been here before, I just ordered the kofta kebab sandwich. The weather here usually is pretty cold, so in summertime where it gets slightly warmer, in high 80s maybe or low to mid 90s, indoors they start having these indoor fans, which that's the job. It's not too cool, but it does the job. Been missing this chai since Turkey. Let's try it. There we go. Alright, man. Kebab have both lamb and beef mixed together, lightly spiced, perfectly cooked. All right, that food was awesome. Thank you. All right, that whole meal was 14 euros. Now we go and have some ice cream. Alright, so that was the wrap. Quick lunch followed by ice cream in downtown Freising. And with that, that's a wrap for this vlog. We'll see you later. Another place, another time, another peaceful adventure.